three, two, one. Hey, welcome everybody to Corvette Shorts and More, trying to share as many, if not everybody, that's picking up a Corvette. They're moving this marketplace. They're enthused about this car, just like I know many of you waiting to get your car. Here's Jerry from Indiana.
Pleasure to be here.
Yeah, it's a pleasure to see you, man. You've been so much fun to work with. You're so cool to talk to. You're just down to earth, straightforward, which I appreciate.
Could have been.
I like that. I don't like any games. Ricky's at the stage of my game. I don't need any practice.
None of us do.
Yeah, just tell me like it is. And I'll tell you, I'm around these cars all day long.
Right.
For 26 years. And this is the truth. This comes from the heart. I didn't get a chance to spend as much time around your car taking pictures like I wanted to, but
right.
I need to know how many hours you spend on the damn configurator coming up with this spec.
Oh man, I tell you what, I'm almost ashamed to say.
That's okay.
It was religious.
Yes.
A couple hours a day.
Yeah, a day.
No, but I did often though.
You know what though? Great spec. I got to tell you, the red mist is striking, but with the two-tone sky cool gray seats, dude, this is a great looking car.
I tell you what, I only did that on the. On the internet and built that out, and it just seemed a little bit more appealing and different.
Yeah,
if that makes any sense.
Yeah, we see a lot of black interior, which is a win with red mist. We see a lot of the natural interior win with the red mist, but sky cool gray, whether it's the all, but I like the two tone on this.
Right,
it's very nicely done. You did the edge red calipers, so by the time it came to be, you knew what you were doing.
Yep, it came together pretty good.
Yeah, any special things you got planned to do with the car, travel or anything like that?
I tell you what, we're gonna probably try and travel a whole lot. I got six kids,
this is a two-seater car.
Yeah, right. I don't want this thing to sit in the garage and
perfect.
I won't say this on camera, but I don't care if they drive it till the wheels fall off.
That's perfect.
Right? So,
that's right.
Yeah.
Good for you, man.
If we wanted a museum car, I'd go to Bowling Green and visit.
Yeah, I think I've heard that somewhere before. Exactly. See, that's why I like this guy. He gets it. I know folks watching the channel will see their cars in the background. Tony and Marianne in Michigan, your send-off pad is coming soon. Thank you so much for your business. Another gorgeous red mist, even with the standard rims. Look at how nice this car is, you guys. A great match with that two-tone sky cool gray interior for Jerry in Indiana. Well, new car delivers, you know what he's doing right now. He's getting the account set up with OnStar. But how are you guys enjoying this Shorts channel, my second channel here on YouTube? Now, my main channel, that link is down below in the description. But here on the Shorts channel, we're sharing all these great experiences, all these fun people, and all these great-looking cars. So if you are having fun with us, thank you for being here. Make sure you subscribe, come back, and spend more time as we talk and share everything. And a little bit of curveball from time to time, but mostly Corvette on Corvette Shorts and More. Man, I wish this GoPro had a zoom on it, because standing right here, the light is hitting that red mist hardtop convertible perfectly. He's got done with OnStar. He goes, that was painful. Yeah, sorry about that. Sometimes you got to get the heck out of here before your first payment's due. That's crazy. Jerry, congratulations, man.
Hey, I appreciate you in there.
So let me ask you this. After countless hours on the configurator, are you happy with your creation?
Absolutely, man.
Yeah.
This is a blessing.
Yeah, it looks great. Yeah, I'm so happy for you. Give you a little send-off, Pat. We know we're actually going to load it on our trailer, but as you roll out here real quick, we got to do our thing to make it official. Thank you so much for the business and all your support, man.
Yeah, I appreciate it.
Yeah. All right, here we go. Jerry's going back to Indiana. He's going to load it on a trailer. We've got a send-off, Pat, for Jerry. Send off Pat for your 2022 hardtop convertible. Yeah, we rub the wing too, baby. Yeah. 26 years, man. As you guys roll out, it still puts a smile on my face. I really enjoy the experience with you. Thank you for the business. Thank you for watching.